Hello guys, Drock in the Southern Circle is back with more Tales of Majayal. We are picking this up with Ginger the Swift, our Shadow Blade. Whoops, press the change loadout button. Who has been an utter failure, and you know what? Probably gonna die and game over in this episode. So let's go into the hidden compound. We've been an utter failure as a Shadow Blade. Total failure. This is beat this guy up. It's been it's been a very disappointing ask me. It has been a very disappointing game. Oh. I'll take those. Let's see, what did I just pick up? Oh, I can't. Oh, wait, no, this. I'll keep it. Ow. Alright. Go beat somebody up. Ow. Ugh, I'm just I keep getting destroyed. Sorry if I'm not talking, I'm still bummed out about this class being just a total failure. Hey, look at that. Finally killed some people. Solipsis ring, 5 to cunning, 4 to will. Yeah, I'll put it right there. I'm serious. Unbelievable. I'm just nothing I do seems to be working. I don't know if this is just a bad race. I mean, like a bad, yeah, it would be race. maybe it's just a bad race combination. So there we go for that. That off. All right, heal. So, this is the Slaver's Dungeon, is what I'm in. That's what the compound is. And when you get to the end, you have two choices here. You run into the Bloodmaster. What have we here, human? I believe you have turned the wrong corner. So it would seem. What's going on here? This is the Ring of Blood. Listen, you have two choices. Since you don't look like slave fodder to me, I will offer to let you play the game. If you feel you cannot take part in a slaver's game, I'm afraid you will need to disappear. So, you can choose to attack him, or you can play the game. And just see, what if I lose? You know, it costs you 150. So, I'm going to do it. Shot here. Something is a sustain talent. That sustain, let's put that over here. That's not what we wanted. Oops. How did he get to the upgrade menu? It's acting like he's got points. Whatever. We shall. Punch. He dead. We shall punch. So I like to hide like behind one of these and make them kind of come to me. Again, and then I'm going to do four on this guy. So he's stunned, you're dead, and you're dead. So. Alright. There we go. This is going actually pretty easy. Oh, we got three. Oh no, we actually got more than that. You're dead. You're fixing to be dead. Okay. Body shot. Okay, good. To get away. Let's regen. 6, 8. Let's grapple, and he's dead. Alright, so last one should be our orc. Yeah, we beat it. Till the blood runs clear. I thought it was cold. That was fun. Thanks. And he gives you the blood collar ring. So look at that. We did something. Where does that... I guess it's in my... Yeah, the blood collar. Life leads chance 15%. You lose your mental save. So, that's it. We beat the hidden tunnels. Or the hidden compound. Alright. So... I'm going to go back to... Oh. Whew. I was lucky. Well, come on. I'm going to go back to the old forest castle. Oh, are you kidding me? It's too freaking Zigur. Those Zigur patrols are really bad if you're what I am, magic. Really terrible. Alright, so I'm gonna give this a shot. Oh. Ow. But first, let's unstun and do that. Alright, so he's dead. Now. This is gonna take a while. This is gonna take a really long time, this castle. Oh shoot. Please. Take, get rid of that. Oh, come on! Dang it. Right there. Do I have, what do I have on me? Alright, so I'm just getting attacked. So this is a Minotaur. Just doing that. Alright, so he's dead. That's good. Says low health. I'm getting hit by this guy, apparently. Alright, I had to teleport away. And now that I've opened it, it's gonna move really slow. So let's go back over there and see if we can deal with those guys. There's so many enemies in here. Oh, come on with that garbage. Gonna do this and that again. Thank you, he's dead. Okay, maybe we can deal with this now. Just kill these enemies. They're all bottlenecked here, so makes it a lot easier to deal with. Ah. chat. I am, do that again. There. Whew. What a chore that was. See, I don't think I could have done that before. And the bad thing is, I'm still not done. That is not even half. That was this one room. So see, now you gotta clear every single room. It's really a pain. This is one of those annoying dungeons. Let's take care of that. Let's put these on. Whoa. I'm just gonna do that just in case. Okay, good. We cleared another small room. Alright. It's just enemies everywhere. This number right there. What are you gonna do about it? All right. I'm in better shape now. I think that's everyone in that little room. Nope. That's everyone in that little room. Aha, look at that. That is... You can't see it on the map. That's right, my face is up here. Alright, but that's just such a... It's so small. Oh, no. That's the Minotaur, so we need to hit him hard immediately. Stun, good. Kill this guy. These guys need to die quickly. Yikes. Okay. Better spot. Oh shoot. I didn't mean to get rid of that. Stupid trolls die already. This is one reason why I didn't do that last level, because it's so much to deal with. Oh. Yay, killed 1,000 enemies. Woo! Halfway through. Isn't that funny? Whoa, what the heck did that? teleport away from that garbage. And we'll just go ahead and heal up. And go back to fight another day. Whoa. We'll go back and fight now, it looks like. Yeah, let's do that. No idea if anything that I'm doing is landing. God, I hate those things. There. They're dead. Oh, we're almost halfway done. Isn't that great? What have we found in here? Anything good? What's this one? 14 to 18. I still can't find a dagger that is strong. That's unbelievable. I just can't find a good dagger. What's my max? Light radius of 5 plus 44 health. This gives me reg. Ooh, I might want that. We're gonna keep that. And the rest of this looks like garbage. There's a something diggable. Oh yeah, it's right here. We'll come back to that. Let's kill this first. Nature's blessing. Isn't that a shield? I mean, not a shield. I don't know why it said shield. Nature's blessing is. Yeah, it's arcane disrupting, so that's bad for me. Arcane disrupting means it disrupts magic. Yikes. That so that I could do that number. Ow. Ooh. And teleport. Uh-oh. Ah, I thought you wouldn't do that to me. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's good. Woo! Thank you, Jesus, that you teleported me outside. Okay, so let's go back to where we were. Ow. We want to kill these minotaurs because they're. Let's just go ahead and do that and that while we're fixing to take a big hit. Man. Oh, I didn't level up. I forgot to level up. Oh, thank you. I forgot to level up. Well, since, uh-oh. Let's, I guess we're gonna be taking care of these guys now. Get that crap off. Take that. Unearing scalpel. Actually, this is a 15 to 19. Thank you. Finally, a good dagger. This item allows you, the wearer, to attack unseen targets without penalties. That's what we need. So take that off. Move that. Take that off. Put the unearing scalpel there. And put this one here. Thank you. And I don't need you anymore. So transmodify. I finally got a stronger dagger. It's about time. It only took, I don't know, 5 lives. Dang it. All these enemies are now coming out to fight me. Is it fair? Oh. There we go. These Minotaurs. Those Minotaurs apparently are a menace to this class. Okay. Alright. That. Oh. Alright, good. I think that does it for this side of the castle. We gotta do that on the other side because, you know, why not? Alright, so. How do I get to this menu, by the way? There's gotta be a. Something that says that. Inscriptions. You can learn 2 new slots, but you need a category point. Generic point. Specify the creature in the target area. So this actually I kind of would want at level 5, now that I think about it. Increases it to level 2. What does this do? Oh yeah, that's right. So... yeah, I'm gonna put that to level 4. And. I can see how this would be useful. Ooh, that's a good attack, too. So. Oh, yeah, and I need 3 points in something. Let's keep putting it into Constitution for now. This over here as a movement talent. Alright. Alright, so there's enemies. Oh, God. Oh, thank you for removing the worst one. Get out of there. Woo! That was close. Those drakes, that's the reason I didn't want to open that, because I needed drakes in there. Oh. Oh, shoot. Haha, you missed me. Apparently you did not miss me. God, he hurts so much. You stunned? Alright, he's stunned. He's so not close to being dead. Let's do that, let's do that, let's do that. Hit him. Oh, thank you. He's dead. Ah! There's another drink! Was there another Drake? I don't remember being 2 in there. Whatever. Oh well. We died. And that goes to show you exactly why you take your time in this turn-based game. Because you see there, I took 3 steps without thinking about it, and I got burned alive. So this ends the failure that was Ginger the Swift's The Shadow Blades run. Maybe it was operator error. We're going to start a new character and a new class next time. I'm over this. I'm over this playthrough. So, anyway, thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. If you like this video, hit the like button down below and comment down below. I'm Drockin' the Southern Circle, and I will see you guys next time. Merp, merp.